Yo, what's up, guys? We're starting this vlog off a little late. We're actually on the bus going to Sturgis right now.
Cold day out.
It's pretty shitty out right now.
Raining. 80 mile an hour winds, not ideal.
We got put in the 4x8 with Sean and Jelly.
No post-race tempo after.
You know the vibes. I'll see you when we get to Sturgis.
Bye.
Alright.
I want a donut.
Hello?
So bad.
We were talking about the class.
I don't care. I want a donut.
What?
What?
Gang.
Yes, sir.
If I hit you with a WID, you better not hit me with a HEY. It better be like, hi, with a bunch of eyes. Or hey, with a bunch of eyes. I lit 100 lies. So that mean I had 100 wives. And I am just simply high off life for the 100 times. Never let nobody curb me, that don't deserve me. Should I really bought the Burberry last Thursday? Wear a different color jersey every Thursday. Posting me in Malibu, you posting pics in Jersey. It's to lay me or play me a bigger.
What up, guys? I just got done with my workout after my 800. It was like a 4 mile tempo with a mile warm up, mile cool down. But we only did like 0.5 cool down. But it was pretty hard. Good workout. Taylor went like, it was really windy on the way out.
30 miles per hour.
A G gave me a sandwich. Caden went like 4 miles. I think next we're gonna film the 400 because we got some fast people in that, and yeah, it should be good.
Yeah, we got the progress.
What up, Alex?
Hey guys, make sure to click the like button if you think I'm gonna run fast today.
Just trying to keep up with Alex. You know, I'm just going fresh.
Alex trying to keep up with Simeon.
We should go like 1, 2, 3 if we're smart here.
Hell yeah.
This should be 1, 2, 3.
First smart.
1, 2, 3. That's enough for me. We're eating today.
Lakewood means rewind. A gunshot means forward. You requested it, so we rewind.
Yeah. Way, way, way up. Turn it all up. Yeah. Look, I got enemies, got a lot of enemies, got a lot of people trying to drain me of my energy. They trying to take away from a nigga, fucking with the kid and pray for your nigga. I got girls in real life trying to fuck up my day. Fuck going online, that ain't part of my day. I got real shit popping with my family too. I got niggas that can never leave Canada too. I got 2 mortgages, 30 million in total. I got niggas that are still trying fucking me over. I got rap niggas that I gotta act like I like. But my act.
Simeon Birnbaum, 400, man. How'd that feel?
Felt tiring.
Sub 50. Sub 50 story.
I need bigger
complete.
Arms to do that.
Just a pump harder or what?
I need a bit more arm pumps.
Yeah.
Probably some curls, you know, chest flies.
How'd that finish feel?
Felt awful, dude. I was just imagining Alex Lawton right on my shoulder, so that's what kept me going. I knew he was right there, he's pushing me. He's a low-key beta, so that's why he couldn't beat me today.
Alex, what you gotta say about that?
No, not a beta. Didn't break 50 today.
Beta.
But it's coming. Next week, be there.
Sub 4 story, baby.
Sub 4.
I mean, sub 50.
Sub 50 story continues.
Tune in next week to
next
see
week,
the sub-9 story.
Next week we got sub-9 story, Howard Wood. Big things coming. Big nuts, how's that feel?
Finish. I was just off of Alex, like, come on. And then the Hill City dude, I looked to my right slightly, and I'm like, I'm about to get you, but didn't.
Should have grabbed his butt.
I should have.
thanks for watching the video, guys. That was the Black Hills Track Classic at Sturgis. That kid just looked at me funny. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Peace out.